Hello, Center High School. I'm Andrew Peterson. Later in the show, we will play the speech of the President of the United States delivered on the day of the infamous attacks on September 11th, 2001. But first, here are the announcements for Tuesday, September 11th, 2018. Auditions for the fall play are Thursday after school in the theater. Today is the last day to order a senior shirt. Pay $15 at the ASB window and bring your receipt to room 105. FBLA meets Thursday in room 500 at 2:45. Boys interested in playing boys basketball need to sign up with Coach Gagnon in room 404 before or after school this week. The wrestling team sign-up kickoff is Thursday, September 13th, right after school in room 300. Be there even if you aren't sure and just want information. See Coach Klatt or Coach Klosko before then if you can't make it to the meeting. Now for our feature. On September 11th, 2001, students of Center High were not born yet, or only a year or two old. To most of you, this event is a distant story from the past. For those who watched it on live TV, or watched in person, the impact is still fresh in our memories. Here are excerpts from President Bush's important speech on the night of 9/11 to help all of us remember this tragic day.
Good evening. Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts. The victims were in airplanes or in their offices, secretaries, businessmen and women, military and federal workers, moms and dads, friends and neighbors. Thousands of lives were suddenly ended by evil, despicable acts of terror. The pictures of airplanes flying into buildings, fires burning, huge structures collapsing, have filled us with disbelief, terrible sadness, and a quiet, unyielding anger. These acts of mass murder were intended to frighten our nation into chaos and retreat, but they have failed. Our country is strong. A great people has been moved to defend a great nation. Terrorist attacks can shake the foundations of our biggest buildings, but they cannot touch the foundation of America. These acts shatter steel, but they cannot dent the steel of American resolve. None of us will ever forget this day, yet we go forward to defend freedom and all that is good and just in our world. Thank you. Good night, and God bless America.
That will be all today for the news you can use. Have a great day, and thank you for watching CTV.